Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video. And first off, guys, I'm really sorry for the lack of content lately. I don't know how much you guys honestly care right now about Madden content anyways, but I am sorry for not uploading. It's just been, you know, it's tough when Madden's just dead, not much fun in the game, not much left to do, not much content to even talk about. Kind of tough to push out content to people who don't really want content anyways. That is why I can't wait for Madden 20, but for the time being, you know, just going to try to kill some time with, you know, vacations, some a little bit of Madden 19, playing a lot of 2K lately, actually, a lot of 2K, decent amount of other stuff, but not too much going on. Now, I'm going to do my, you know, my typical market talk, just going to get through it. And also, guys, by the way, I am running Madden giveaways all the way from now until Madden 20. I've made that pretty clear. So all you got to do to enter the giveaway is like the video, comment down below 500K, and I will be giving away everything on my account. So my 564K I will be giving it away. So all you guys got to do is comment down below 500K and make sure to like the video. If we get 100 likes, I'm going to set 150. But I might start sending it back if we don't hit. So 150 likes. If we hit that on this video, I will be giving away 564K to a random commenter. So make sure you comment, because if you don't comment, when I randomize the comments, even if you like the video, I won't see it. So just don't forget to comment so I know you did it. And I like the video. Also, turn on the bell button. Turn on notifications if you always watch my videos anyways, because come Madden 20, I'm going to be posting a ton. You guys aren't going to want to miss that. So get that going now. So that's it, guys. We're running a giveaway every day, so don't miss out. Make sure to come back for every video. Even if you're not going to watch the video, just enter the giveaway. I'm trying to give away all this stuff, so that's it, guys. Let's get into the video. So first things first, let's get into the market. I have not looked at it, actually, in a few days. So coming across it this morning, it's quite different, specifically because of the new packs. So remember when I said to you guys the positional heroes were going to, you know, to sell them? Ironically, they're giving these things away like they're free. Literally, like, they're just giving them away. So when I said T.Y. Hilton was 200K a few days ago, and I said, okay, he's not going to be this high ever again, so sell him now. Look how cheap these are. Russell Wilson has ass stats, in my opinion. But that's one that's kind of why he's like that. But the point is that these are all going to go for below 200K. So you want to get rid of all of them. I mean, at this point, at this moment, maybe not, because now they're cheaper. But realistically, maybe waiting was never good idea anyways. I said sell them all, because I told you guys at this point in the year they don't care about this game. All they care about doing is pushing out the last bit of packs and people and viewership that they can get at the end of the game. So it's gonna give away a bunch of free shit just to get people to come and play. And I told you, with this being a new promo, this was gonna be the one that they destroyed. So they gave it to you on house rules twice. They gave you an extra free one on house rules. They gave you two fantasy packs if you get you one of these house rules, and they just put a pack in the store that guarantees you a free one. So like, what do you guys expect? So if I were you guys, I mean, at this point, they probably won't go back up too much. Like I said, if you wait to sell them at night, you could probably sell them for like 180 to 200. You could probably sell them for like 180 to 200K overnight if you do this properly, which isn't really that bad. I mean, these cards are okay. They're good and all, but it's just the pricing kind of sucks on them, which means I can only imagine what the Ultimate Legends look like. I mean, at this point, none of them are relevant anyways. You know, I'm kind of sad they dropped that Barry Sanders at the end of the year, because I never got a chance to play with him, and Barry's always my favorite card to use. Where is this guy? How much is he going for? He's the one card I haven't seen. Oh. 200K. Do you guys understand that, like, a brand new 99 Barry Sanders at any other time of the year would have been, like, a million coins? But it's literally 200K, because they killed multiple things this year. They killed the running back position. They killed the auction block. The stats are insane. Let's compare them. This Barry's definitely worth a cop. But the issue is that it's the end of the year. No one cares. Actually, is this catching good? That'd be huge. Nah, it's 70. I mean, it's all right. But this is actually crazy just looking at this. Like, 98 overalls or 120K. I literally told you guys it's going to be like 80K within a few weeks. And then that's kind of the end. This is, I mean, the end of Madden's already. The end was near anyways. 159K for Michael Vick. 160K for Terrell Owens. You know what this feels like to me? This feels like, have you guys ever, when you guys used to play Madden, if you ever played before this year, you ever do that where you play from like to December and then you stop playing for like 5 months and you come back and all those 99 cards you thought were like unaffordable and you never afford, you come back and they're all like dirt cheap and you're like, what the hell happened to this game? And you like go crazy and you start buying like all those cards you've always wanted and dreamed about. That's how I feel right now. Like, I remember Michael Vick was like not a million coins and I was literally gonna buy him. A little tired. This is unreal. I mean, if I had a ton of coins and I was still playing, this would be like being at Toys R Us right now, just going through, just buying everything. But it's not. Randy Moss still kind of retains value, though, because he's Randy Moss. But I don't know why. 273. Even Deion. If I had to pick three guys to get right now, I'd probably pick Deion. Probably Deion, Vic. And honestly, I probably want the Lawrence Taylor. Yeah, Deion, Vic, Lawrence Taylor. And then if I had any more. But as far as advice for these guys, they're not going back up. They're done. So I would sell while you can. I mean, obviously some might go up, but like the vast majority, I can't speak for all. They have to go down. There's really no other way they stay up. I mean, like I said, if you sell on them in the middle of the week on a late night weekday, you could probably get them up for like maybe 140, 150 if it's one of these. And if it's one of these higher ones, you probably get them for like 180, 200. But the odds of that are very unlikely. I mean, at this point, I would probably just sell off what I have. If you're trying to make coins, obviously, right? If you're not trying to make coins, do you. Enjoy the game. Have fun. The purpose of this video is to help those who are still working the market. Obviously, most of you probably aren't. But that is why I'm making what I can, doing what I do. And if it helps you guys, it helps you guys. If it doesn't, I understand that. Even these draft players are going for more. But these guys are way out of the... They're outdated already. I don't know why they dropped 98s anyways. Well, the market's practically flooded at this point. There's not much. There's a loyalty Aaron Rodgers right here. His stats are actually pretty amazing. Stats are really nice. But there's really not much to look forward to here. I mean, the market's flooded. Everyone's at 99, and if they're not 99, you already probably have 99s made on your team. Chems. So there's really little purpose at this point to have, like, enjoyment. You can't really improve your team anymore, which is, like, the only reason people play on Ultimate Team is the fun of improving their team and working the market. Obviously playing the game too, but the reason that you play Ultimate Team in general is to improve a team and build on it day by day. It's not just about playing the game, obviously, because it's about playing the game. You play head-to-head with the right teams. But in this aspect, I mean, I can't even imagine actually looking here anymore for most people. Like, if you already had, like, a lot of coins. Like, if you have over 100K, you can have a 99 overall player at this point. I can't imagine going anywhere else for anything else, honestly, to be honest. That's about it for the market talk, guys. I'm going to go head over and open some gold player packs. I still don't have a single limited time pull in my whole Madden career. I've been playing since Madden 13. I still don't have a limited time pull. So I'm going to keep popping gold packs on a daily basis to see if I can get any luck and possibly pull one. But we both know it's not going to happen. But I got to try anyways. So I get Jeff's Swaim. A shitty silver. Shitty silver. That's bad. Oh, okay. That's not bad. 86 Royce Freeman. Open up like two more. So guys, that's about it for this video. Once I get this done, there's not much else to say on the market. I mean, it's as dead as it's gonna get. Madden 20 is gonna be a banger. I cannot wait for that game to drop. But until then, we gotta work what we got. All right, Roquan Smith. Still love. It's funny how I literally went up like two overalls in like 3 months on YouTube on Madden. There's not much to do. I don't enjoy playing actual online games anymore. So that's about it for the packs, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have been enjoying the little bit of juice of content I have left in me for this point of the year. I will not go ghost like other YouTubers where they just don't post the whole entire July or the whole entire June or barely at all from now until August. I'm still going to post because I still want to keep momentum going and still keep you guys interested. Don't forget about me, guys. If this might be this, for all you know, this will be the last time you watch one of my videos until Madden 20. If it is, don't forget about me. I don't mind you guys dipping now. Just come back when the next game starts. We greatly appreciate that. And for that, please turn on the bell. Helps me out. A lot of interactions. Also, guys, don't forget the giveaway. If you haven't already and you've been here this point, you probably liked the video. So go down below and like it. Drop a comment, 500K. Don't forget, because honestly, it's a pretty good giveaway. 560K. I'll sell some stuff. But 560K is a pretty good giveaway. And I don't think you guys want to miss that. And also, like I said, I will be giving away my binder. So just let me show you guys what I'm talking about for all you guys who are new. or who have not watched enough of the videos to understand what I've been talking about, I'll be unpowering up players like Calvin, Khalil Mack, Champ. Oh, I can't do Champ Bailey, Jonathan Ogden, Odell, Pat Pete, and just start giving them away. I'll put them on the trade block. Whoever wins the giveaway, trade me a piece of shit player, and I'll take it. And that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys have been enjoying. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. Make sure to like. Make sure to comment. Don't miss out on the giveaway. Turn on the bell icon. Also, if you guys have any things that you guys would like to see from now until Madden 20, please comment it down below. I'm running low on content. I cover Madden content. I cover Madden like info and all that stuff, but there's not much of it. So if there's anything you guys want to see, comment it down below also. Give me something to do. Keep me busy. If you guys have anything at all, literally anything, like I like the tier builders, but it doesn't really get a lot of support. If you guys want, go pop out to that next time I do it, because that would be cool. You guys can show some support on those, but the tier builders would be so much fun to do. I would actually really enjoy doing those if you guys would support it. That's it, guys. Thank you. And let's keep momentum going to Madden 20. I'm out. See you guys in the next video.